How are we today, lads?
Good, thanks, mate.
Good session?
Good. Yeah.
So you know what you're doing, right?
Yeah.
First question. Who has more professional career goals?
I feel like this might be a trick question.
Why?
Because...
Conference is professional.
I've played more than...
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. I think I've scored maybe
500 more shots than me.
Yeah.
You've got 500 more games.
Because he's been about for a long time, I'm going to go with him.
You going for Penn up? Correct. Penn's got 42, Paddy, you've got 34.
Yeah. He's had five more seasons.
Yeah, ratio wise, he's going to beat me.
Next question. A club that we all love. Who scored more goals for York City?
Straight. I'm going straight in.
Don't even have to think about it.
No, I can't remember me.
You going for? Correct answer is McLaughlin with 17. And you're five.
Okay.
You're defensive.
Yeah.
I'm done. I remember some of the goals. I was there. Yeah. Set them back. Thanks. Set them all up. I did.
Individual. Yeah.
I set them all up. All right. Who made more
appearances? Get off the goals.
Alright, there you go. Who made more appearances for York City? Other than me.
See, I don't know how long Paddy was there for.
Paddy was there for three...
Two years. Penn was there 2.5. Angle Russell Penn.
Correct. 109 games, Penn.
Yep.
Very good for that. McLaughlin, 88. Take that.
But 2 years, 2.5, that's the difference.
All right. Next question. Who has played at the lowest of the football pyramid? Which league?
Ooh. Gonna go in the early days, Russell Penn.
Correct.
Al Church. Is that right?
Mid the Lions.
Sorry! Mate, the hero episode. Only 4 games, mate, I don't know.
How many goals?
1, 2.
Decent. Very decent. Alright. Another one that I would win, obviously, but who has more man of match appearances for Gateshead?
When? This season or? Overall.
Overall. Only 12 games, isn't
it? I'm going to go Penn.
Incorrect. Correct. 7. 5.
Interesting.
Do you have an alcohol?
Yeah.
3. You never get them, and that's not.
I don't 3.
Think, I think it's unfair on you, mate.
Zero.
Oh!
Michael's good last year.
Oh!
I have one.
I have one.
I don't know. I'll take my one. Alright.
So I'm one up, yeah? Come on, just keep the lead, yeah?
Who was younger when they made their Football League debut? Penn? Paddy? The answer is McLaughlin.
Yeah!
At 21.
Really?
Mm-hmm. He was 23.
Was it?
Remember that?
I know you.
That's scary, that.
Take it. That is scary, that. Stop my
Wikipedia page, just kidding. That is scary, that. Oh, nice one. Who has more international caps?
Any level.
What are we talking about?
Am I talking... yeah, any level. England C, under 21.
Does 19, 17, 16?
No.
What counts it?
Under 21.
England C, obviously. Proper England.
The only one that people care about.
I don't know, he played a lot because that's all I've heard about for the last couple of
years. He's gone for Penn and you've gone for...
I've gone for myself. Back myself.
And McLaughlin.
That was
Brandon
a
got 10, you've got 8.
Yeah, that
was a guess. Very respectful.
9.
Respectful
9.
Numbers. You've got 9?
Yeah.
I've got 8. say eight.
It still wins.
Right. Now, these are just general questions, all right?
No pictures.
Oh, God. Yeah, you can put pictures up. Well, we're going to say, who's quicker?
Cool.
Oh. It's a race, a couple of turtles, yeah, isn't it?
Tough race, but I'm going to say...
There was a little race on today, to be fair, in training.
I'm going to do it myself. But what I will say...
I'll be the judge.
He's a better one than me, so I'll give him that.
You say yourself. I'd say it's quite even. You both are slow.
Hey, Penn.
See you later.
Top there, mate. Full speed, top there.
This is an interesting one.
Yeah?
Who's the most intelligent?
Ooh.
Intelligent. You've got the years.
I'm going to praise Paddy.
You are in uni.
Yeah, I'm going to praise Paddy because he won the quiz the other day on the coach.
But that was general knowledge.
I just think he's just beyond me a couple of months.
I'm going for myself.
But we'll never know, mate.
We'll never know.
No. Right.
And
right. How do you gauge intelligence? Like, if I was to ask someone,
I'll go to you before I go to you.
Why? It's simply on age.
Why? What type of question?
Any question I want to ask.
See, if it was about Irish history, you wouldn't come to me. If it was about how to pour a Guinness, you wouldn't come to me. What about life skills, mate? He's good to me.
Like, what? That's why he's my roommate.
What?
Don't take it personal, pal.
No.
Don't worry.
No.
Next one. With an extra 5 years. We'll never know.
That's quite easy. But you have changed a lot in the last few days. Who's the biggest moaner?
Oh, that's easy.
Yeah, it's an easy one.
I'll go like that because he can have it lost, mate, like yesterday. It gets personal.
No, but if you don't play the rules,
just yeah, no, a little backdrop. Mine and Penn's team won. Paddy couldn't handle the loss.
And he fell out of us.
He fell out of us. Went on a little rant.
Yeah.
Kicked his.
Took it twice out. Went a bit personal.
And if you needed cheek, I went.
So sad.
Hollow victories.
Who would make a better manager?
I think we work with the team.
I was about to say that.
I've had a good session this morning.
I enjoyed that. But who would be the manager? Who would be the assistant? That's a great question.
I'm going to say you're interested in your coaching and you've started at your
I probably wasn't at your age.
I don't think I am just yet.
So would you say your assistant needs the gaffer?
If we were to go into it,
if we go to it now, I'd say yeah.
Would that be a player or a kid, mate? Alright, next one. Who's the best looking?
I'm going to be
honest. Yeah, well, I mean, who's picking this?
Yeah, I'll take it. Thanks.
He's not bad, though, is he?
He's not. He's not. Mm. He's got a bit.
Wear and tear.
This one's a bit out of order, but who's got the best hairstyle?
Who's written these questions? Who's written the question?
I can't remember my sources. But who has got the best?
Well, obviously me then.
I'd say the ball looks in at the moment.
It's definitely.
Wait, no man.
I could throw that, mate.
No, you couldn't.
I could.
You couldn't.
Give me 10 now.
Alright.
That's harsh.
I don't think that's harsh. Good question.
Last one. Who is a better tackler? Tackler of the ball, huh?
Better tackler?
Actually, that won't be the last one, because I won't finish on tackle. So who's a better tackler? You jump out of you. Just before we...
I think tackling is an art.
It is an art.
It's not going in hard, it's going in clever.
Can we say how many bookings we've got each thus far this season?
Yeah, the reason is for them. It's not tackling. So, who is the best tackler?
I say we're both.
Yeah.
Equally.
That's why we're both playing the middle. The cogs.
True. Engineering.
It's an art, I think, tackling, mate.
It is an art.
Yeah.
So that's an even one, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. Best passer on ball. Range of passing. Who's got a better range?
Why are you trying to cause conflict between us? We work well as a team.
You do?
You know what I
mean? Which is why we've
got
you.
He's got his attributes, I've got mine. I'd say passing probably Paddy, to be fair.
Left foot passing, maybe.
Yeah, right foot race.
There we go, 7 months.
I like that. Sorted.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Penn was the winner.
Penn was the winner of the game.
Shock.
Cheers, folks.
Right. Thank you.
Well, at least there was no cheating.
True.